And Buchanan County is receiving help from law enforcement to find who is issuing fraudulent checks in its name. The county treasurer's office reconciles checks from the bank every day and noticed that some of the checks this month did not match its reports. Fraud protection measures from the county and the bank are preventing the fake checks from affecting its budget.
Those were flagged and those were actually deposited into people's accounts, but never collected. So none of the money, we didn't lose any money.
Now the Secret Services Field Office in Kansas City is looking into the case, but it may not involve an extensive investigation because the county did not lose any money.